it represents everything that we want to see in the world. You know, I would say like a voice for the underrepresented, hopefully, you know, and that's the world that we all want to see, the world we want to create. Yeah. You know, Spring 2023 is a celebration of those who are often monitored, scrutinized, watched, but rarely seen. You know, these are the people, misfits of the world. These are people in the status quo and the patriarchy and the establishment seem threatening. You know, these are, it could be women, it could be feminine-leaning people, feminine-leaning ideas. It's a celebration of that. Colorful, you know, color is always a symbol of hope, you know, but it's also, I think color is also sometimes, in this part of the world, metaphorically and literally, that unnerves people. And my motto in life has always been to be stronger in color, literally and metaphorically.
Shakes a tambourine, nicotine from a silver screen.